We're here at IKEA in the bedding department, and we are going to be wearing an earpiece, and we have to do what each other tell us to do.
If you don't do what we tell you to do, you lose.
You lose. This is fun. All right, Sal.
Sal's about to go in, and we have planted a few props around the bedding department that he doesn't know about. We chose the worst photos
we had. We went to the archives.
Yeah, I mean, this is photo.
I'm taking it down.
You leave it up there.
Sal, don't take it down. You're employee of the month.
Yeah. Take the comforter off entirely.
Take it off.
Show her.
Take it all the way. Take it all.
Yeah, it's me.
You have size for the full mattress, or did you measure out what, including frame?
Spoon him. Sal, spoon him.
You spoon with him.
Put your feet up.
If I was in, like, if you were in. All right.
Yeah. Okay. And this is like, look, now look, we're both in this bed. Look how much room is still left. Over. Yeah. Plenty of room for two people.
Fall asleep on him, Sal.
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Can I help you guys?
Mid beam is
so hard. Oh, the mid beam is in underneath for support.
But if we're buying the bed base, we don't need that.
But if you're gonna bone on it,
you know, if you have a you know,
That is the worst picture you've ever taken, hands down.
You look like you're on your deathbed.
I was. I had the flu. Is the heaviest. I say this. You don't tell me anything I don't know.
Hey, buddy,
enough with it.
I got a secret for you.
I don't ever want to.
Look who came to visit.
I said no, never again.